All right, let's see. Where are we going? What up, bro? I know, bro. Not at the moment, man. We will soon. We'll play. If I can open these doors up here now. I think I got the keys to it. Yeah.
Okay, whole other world. How many of these are there? Find these segments, huh? While Clementine and that talking ball of light hang out and meditate? Yeah, sure, sounds fair.
What the fuck are these?
Okay, this is it. Glad that's over.
Damn, I'm cursed for good. Oh, I got a face.
Huh. Yeah, this looks important.
Whoa, it's over.
Okay.
Oh, holy hell. That's it. For now.
Oh, just remove the curse? Yes! Cool. Oh, it stayed out. Oh, wow. It stayed on that page. Huh. Hmm. Oh, scared the shit out of me, dude. I gotta restart real quick. Okay, we're back. We are back. Thunderstorms are rolling in. Ruh-roh. Here we go. There we go. Another overlay. Maybe that'll help. Disable that overlay.
Here they come. Whew. Glad that's over. At least that's over.
Increases range of firearms by 30%. Oh shoot. Means more damage at longer distance.
Oh, holy hell.
Oh my God.
What?
Bro, how do I get a second archetype? All right. Talk to Wallace. See if Wallace is the guy.
Traveler returns.
You will.
Consequences. For me, for you.
Damn.
Goodbye, Traveler.
Did I not unlock it yet?
Don't suppose you've seen Clementine yet, have you?
Wait, for real? Folks around here have been worried sick about her. Well, don't just stand there gawking. Where is she? The... what? You sound like you've been drinking too much of Mudtooth's tonic. You know that, right? All right, well, is she coming back? So long as she's all right, I guess. I mean, I barely knew her. But she seemed like she could make her own choices just fine. So now that you found her, does that mean you're here to stay? Can't believe all those words were put into the same sentence, or that I even understood some of it. Our lives got pretty weird, huh? I guess we were asking for it. Looking for fairy tales and all. Well, I ain't going nowhere then. I'll be here when you need me, or when you're done, whichever comes first. Just make sure you come back, okay? Hey!
Sure.
Okay. Your debt's still at 2 now. Remember that.
Hey there, traveler.
The what? That doesn't sound okay. Do you have any idea what's out there? This is the World Stone we're talking about. We've got to get a rescue party together. We have to make sure she gets back safe.
Right, right. I forgot that you... Wow. Really? That, well, if you see her again, tell her that tell her that the town. So, welcome back then. Good luck.
How goes it, friend?
Yeah, what's up? Theron. So long.
What is it? What did you bring?
Whoa. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna get that handgun.
Bye.
What you need, one? What you look?
Oh. Wait, is this what I need?
This, remember, choices you make out there can come back to haunt you.
Hello again. What would you like? Only the... Now, if you need supplies, old Reggie's you got.
Pretty.
Yeah, I don't trust this place.
Yeah! All right. come and get some. Hell.
What that is? Oh shit.
Oh fuck, I lost. Okay.
Ah, bitch.
I like that.
New long gun, a hunting bow. What the fuck? Are you serious? What? Gotta try this out. Wait, did I open the doors with feeding him?
Here we go.
Oh, damn. Okay. I gotta upgrade this thing.
Here they come. That's it for now.
Oh, that just goes on forever. Okay.
good. Shit.
Is it his feet? Oh, I can't fucking move.
Yeah.
Bow is strong, but pretty hard to use.
Here they come.
Oh, you tap R to. Stop holding the arrow.
That's over.
Oh, whoa. Chest. Nice.
Yeah.
How do I open these doors? Whoa, what the f- Okay, different enemy? Oh shit, okay. Killing those guys open the door. Open certain doors.
Shit.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh, good God. Alright, yeah, time to get rid of this bow. It's not that bad dying because you get to. Get to farm these people, these enemies.
Great, more bad news. Holy hell.
I wonder if I play that guy again, it'll open more doors. Reload the gun, maybe? Dead. It just didn't reload the gun. Usually it auto reloads when you run out of ammo, but nope. Let's get out of here. Don't know how to open them. Don't want to run around this whole time and not figure it out. Need to get more scrap and iron.
Do this. Whoa, it's over.
Maybe these levers open the doors inside the other dungeon. Oh, I could have jumped out there, right? Oh?
Shit.
Okay, you just fucking appear out of nowhere. Cool. Cool guy. How is this? Oh? Oh, fucking hell, dude.
It's all bleeding.
Bro, where are you coming from? The fuck? Flying through walls and shit.
Huh.
Thanks.
Holy hell.
Maybe you have to beat the boss. Oh, fucking shitbows. What is this? Oh. Oh. Hi. Shit, you're huge.
How intriguing. It would seem this twisted world is not yet depleted of surprises. I greet you, then. And welcome you to the realm of the Fae, or what so remains. I am Numue, artisan, seer, goddess of the Fae, and counselor to the one true king. Or so I was. Still, it is my gift to see what cannot be seen, and to forge what cannot be forged. So then, strange one, what brings you thus before me?
Meet Nemu?
The kingdom is in disarray, strange one. The one true king has been deposed, but the manner of his deposition has wrought unforeseen consequences for everyone. Now, an imposter sits upon the throne. A deceiver and a fraud. They must be slain if I am to fix what is broken, and perhaps if you are to find what you seek. I cannot ask this of you, but were you to accept this burden, to slay the deceiver, you would find them in the floors above, beyond an opulent door carved of their own vanity. Perhaps they are a powerful creature of the kind you seek. And if I can provide you with wisdom or aid, you need only ask. As do so many. Oh, a place of great beauty. Palaces of gold, fields of green and blue and fuchsia. Cheerful glades, lit with the songs of our people. You have not seen the like, strange one, for it does not exist. One can see hints of it here and there, intertwined with the dreary sphere that has since festered around us. I will find a way to restore it. Indeed, the seed of a plan has already been set in motion. Yet, so much remains mere hope and conjecture. Perhaps one day. Only a small part, strange one, and that which I have already laid before you. The Imposter King bears a power critical for me to even begin my plan. If you would help, you must slay them. The one true king rules this kingdom with an iron fist, mollifying his subjects with promises of freedom and prosperity. And to be sure, there was prosperity for some. Those who did not offer praise and fealty, who did not share in the royal values, who were deemed unworthy in myriad ways, their prosperity was taken and given to the favored. It was freedom for some at a cost to many. And eventually, there were some who sought to plot against him. And so, the tyrant was deposed. But at a cost. None, not even I, could have foreseen the consequences of our actions. The one true king truly was more intertwined with our realm than any knew. The one true king was not easily removed. Many tried, but he could not be harmed by mortal weapons forged and wielded by his own subjects. Indeed. So many had failed that it was deemed foolishness to oppose him at all. That perhaps our very world relied upon his rule. This turned out to be true. The impostor, however, fears only weakness. They turned the ear of the king's confidants, convincing them that freeing the people was worth any risk. Swayed by their words, a plot was made to remove the king from power. Only at the last second did I realize their mistake. And our people suffered the more for it. Much must be accomplished to remedy what was despoiled. But first and most critically, the imposter king must die. It is amusing that you think I owe you anything at all, strange one. I have told you all that I wish to, just as you have told me all that you wish to reveal about yourself. The deceiver is eternally self-absorbed. They have seated themselves in palaces of conceit on gilded thrones of falsehoods. You cannot fail to find them, for they have ensured that all roads lead to themselves. Certainly, strange one. It is as you say. Namue's artisanship is yours to peruse.
Oh? Prevents curse blight? Yeah.
Farewell. They want that.
Alright, let's see what this place is.
I got a bad feeling about this place.
Oh, I have tea. I can make tea. The checkpoint right here? What's that? Vampires? A whole town up here. Up here then. Ran right past it.
Over there.
Okay. Shit. That was rough.
There's a chainsaw. don't know why I'm skipping like this.
For now.
Oh shoot. Did another one of those monster things? Get that thing.
Protect the grand!
Sword.
We will end them.
All right, let's do this.
Respawn?
Damn. Is it over?
Dude, there's a lot of... Oh.
Trap horses! Stop them! We'll spill your blood outside us!
That's over.
Oh damn. Saw fell on his face. There's a lot of places above. Shit.
Rudolph!
God. Holy hell.
I don't know.
All right. Over.
Ooh, Tome of Knowledge up there.
Ew.
This one looks dangerous!
This has got to be restart.
Oh, glad that's over.
About the beginning of the platform jumping. This probably could take me all the way. Header to that bridge. Oh. Not she though.
This one looks dangerous!
Here we go. This isn't looking good.
This might be the way up. Get that one rare item. This one.
Glad that's over.
Nice. I already have that, right?
Gonna put a bullet in you.
Increases melee damage, but oh, a warrior hunter. Oh, there's different ones. Okay. Read.
Can't escape my aim.
Okay, so
holy
sh- oh. This one looks dangerous.
It's back here. Yes. Thank you. Okay, yep. Climb down the ladder. Ladder. Can you grab that? I gotta angle it just right here. Oh, what? Hold on. Try it again. Hey. So it's gotta be let's see. Spot for the how to get there. Oh, wait. Oh, hello.
Ah!
Get up.
Yeah.
his shit to me.
Oh, damn.
Oh, okay.
Is it over?
Stop them!
Here they come. Rough.
Ooh, that light helps a little bit. Nice. Cool. Awesome! What the fuck is going on? Yeah, climb the ladder. That's a good idea. These fucking tight spots in this game. Can't shoot shit. Third person. Sick. Oh, there is a guy. Wonder if they'll come down here. Oh yeah. If I don't shoot them. Yeah. Damn, didn't drop me anything. Ooh. Alright, let's get the hell out of this place. Weapon swap. What that one is? What that one do? Skill duration.
Stranger!
Bird!
the traitor!
Help me, please! We will command!
Messed with the wrong person.
Oh, of course I had to reload. Okay. Well, he's dead.
Do it!
Stranger! You're not one of them, are you? Help me, please!
Yeah!
Hey, come back!
Holy hell.
So many of them. How are they all gone mad? Let me say, stop them out of here, Ken!
Where the fuck did he come from?
Get me out of here, Ranger! Reload speed and choke up as well. God, move around so fucking mad. Reload. Why doesn't it auto reload and both my guns are empty? Shades. Yeah, there's no saving that guy.